He had a cool hat. And a South Park shirt.
Stole it out for the team.
And a hormonal fucking cat.
We'll be right back.
Thank you. Alabama.